The Gaston-Etowah County Emergency Management Agency will soon be switching the county's notification system over to a new system called Alert Etowah. Alert Etowah offers a special selection of methods to receive alerts, notifications, and warnings that were not available on the previous alert system, NICSL. Unlike NICSL, Alert Etowah allows for the user to not only have the option to select which alerts they wish to receive, but the notification process is automated. This will give you timely and accurate notifications. The Gaston-Etowah EMA is expected to be fully transitioned on June 1st.